The Sheenom with a phenomenal start.
This is the kind of aggression we need that needs to be employed against the type of a Shayna Baszler.
Well, Ember Moon wasting a little time and wanting to go to the top turnbuckle.
The champ trying to end it early.
Wow. Wants to make short work of Baszler with that eclipse.
She can get this done one arm.
Oh, but the erudite Baszler rolling out of the ring. Buying herself some time and knowing
not enough time.
That the champ. Mamma mia, what a move! But at what cost?
I think the champ might have injured her arm.
Reversal by Moon! Shoulders are down!
And that's the only way Moon's going to stand a chance in this match, if she can get a quick roll-up like that.
I mean, I don't know. I mean, I can't really say that.
Oh! Oh! The steel post, that injured arm, shoulder first!
Goodness, I was going to say, we saw Ember Moon perform in the first ever Women's Royal Rumble, and she performed there with one arm, but I don't know if that can hold against Shayna Baszler here tonight.
Moon, a part of history at the Royal Rumble, but she's in a major rumble here for the NXT Women's title. And again, Baszler attacking the left arm.
Oh my, come on. Arms caught in the barricade.
What the hell is wrong with Shayna Baszler?